Good to see you. How are you doing?
Very well. How are you?
I'm very well. Now, you are Captain Kirk. Has that really sunk in yet?
I don't know. Not, you know, sometimes it totally doesn't, and then you get to some place like this, and it's, I don't know if sinking is the right word. It's just kind of like it shocked in your face. It's thrown in your face. But it's a wonderful thing. We had a great time making it, and I don't really know what else to say other than I'm having just a great time promoting it and telling everybody about it.
Obviously, William Shatner is such an iconic person, and the character is such a big deal. You obviously didn't want to do an impression of him, but how far away do you think you've got from him, and what have you sort of retained about the character?
I don't know. There's certain characteristics that are, you know, forever Kirk, and I think that no matter if you are William Shatner, myself, or whoever ends up taking on the mantle of the characters, like, there's certain things that will forever be Kirk, and he's a confident, brash guy. He can be arrogant in times, I think, but... like you said, I could impersonating or mimicking was not on my mind. Really, what I wanted to do was kind of get the spirit of the character, bring something new to it, and that's what JJ asked us to do. So that's what we tried to do.
Want to do plenty more of these?
Yeah, if they'll have me back, you know. Or fingers crossed for this one. I think it's a little presumptuous to talk about sequels at the moment. But I think the movie that we made is a lot of fun, and I think people will see that. So if they'll have me, I'll do it.
Great. Thanks very much.
Absolutely.
Have a good night.
My pleasure.
Thank you. Yeah.